So now, tell me, who's going to read Daddy's story?
Me, Daddy, me, Daddy.
Okay, Sophia, you're going to read for us. Joseph, Sophia is going to read for us from her picture book, okay?
Yes, Daddy, let me show you.
Yes. What is this?
A carrot.
And then show us a rabbit. Show us a rabbit. There is the rabbit.
She has carrot.
Yes. And Sophia, what is the rabbit doing?
It is eating a carrot.
Good job. Clap for Sophie. High five. Good. Okay, Joseph, go bring your storybook so that we can read together for Sophia, okay?
Yes, Joseph, it's your turn now.
I will get that book right now.
Okay.
Once upon a time in a village.
Very good, Joseph. Once upon a time in a village, there lived an old woman. Continue reading. Sophia, you see how well your brother can read?
Yes, yes. I love this story, Daddy. Please, Joseph, keep reading. I love the part when an old man catches a big fat mouse, it screams and screams.
Give your child the best start in life by reading with them. This will help improve their reading and speech. Reading will also help you to develop a close relationship with your children, as it is an enjoyable activity for the whole family. When you read with your children, you are helping them to develop a lifelong love for reading and learning. To learn more about early childhood development, follow the Best Start in Life campaign or text JOIN to UREPORT on 8500. This campaign is brought to you by the Government of Uganda and UNICEF. Invest in UG children.